he's still got a lot of work to do to really understand. And as we saw with Stanley last year, you know, had a great preseason, and then, you know, the game changes. The game changes on the 26th of October, and, you know, the intensity goes up, and, you know, the reads get a little bit harder and everything else. So, you know, and he's still got a ways to go defensively, but, man, he's a talented guy with a very good feel for the game and willing to do the work and put in the time to become a great player. So we couldn't be more excited about him.